Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone on Instagram in the Instagram app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also the Instagram website. Additionally, I'll also show you how to unblock someone on Instagram. If someone is harassing you on Instagram, or you're worried someone will start bothering you, it's possible to block them. Blocking someone on Instagram means that they can no longer see your profile, post, or stories. Additionally, when you block someone on Instagram, that user won't be officially notified, but it will be easy for them to find out they've been blocked if they do some simple checks. The process to block someone on Instagram is the same for both the Instagram app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and the Instagram website. Now let's walk through the steps to block someone on Instagram. Step 1. Either launch the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or navigate to the Instagram.com website. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Navigate to the profile page for the Instagram user you want to block. Tap the ellipses on that person's profile page. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Block in this menu. A block account window appears, letting you know that this person will no longer be able to find your profile, post, or stories on Instagram, and also that they won't be notified that you've blocked them. Step 4. Choose Block. Another window appears, letting you know you've successfully blocked this person on Instagram. Tap Dismiss. You can unblock this person at any time by navigating back to their Instagram profile, tapping Unblock, and then tapping Unblock again in the next window, asking if you're sure you want to unblock them. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.